The Third Amendment deals with soldiers forcing their way into private homes. It says, "No soldier shall, in time of peace, be quartered in any house without the consent of the owner, nor in time of war, but in a manner to be prescribed by law." This amendment was made because British troops were staying in American homes without permission. The Founding Fathers wanted to make sure this never happened again.